Leonardo Wilhelm DiCaprio. DiCaprio was born in 1974 in Los Angeles. DiCaprio was raised Catholic but has stated that he does not believe in God. He is an atheist. In an interview with the Daily Beast, he said, "I don't believe in organized religion. I think it causes more harm than good." He went on to say that he believes in a higher source of energy and that we are all connected in that way.